Once the brackets are all assembled and fixed to the roof, we now lay and secure the rail. Firstly, we make sure we have the rail the right way round, so the angles match the roof. Slide the rail through the brackets, and once in the correct position, push down firmly so it clicks in place. Slide the metal wedges between the rail and the bracket and tighten with the wing nut. This will make sure the rail is solid and prevent any movement.